Thank you. We are one human family. In this web of life. We are one human family. In this web of life. We have taken birth on this earth for a reason. Let us give thanks for all that we have known, and for all that we have grown through our experience. We have faced many challenges in this life. Each and every one of us has known struggle. And it may be true to say that whatever is our way, we shall face challenges. Our Creator has given us the opportunity to know and to grow in abundance. There is no shortage of lessons to learn in this human experience. And it is a great blessing that we are given such opportunities. For in every struggle and in every challenge that we may overcome, we become bigger versions of ourselves. And in these times, perhaps we face the greatest challenge of our collective experience. Creator did not abandon us in this earthly realm. For we have been given everything that we may need to overcome each and every obstacle. Let us chant. Let us chant. The sound of the universal vibration. Let us thanks for the majesty of creation. Let us give thanks. For the universal light of love, which shines in each and every one of us. Let us open our hearts to our global family, our brothers and sisters, in every place, across the whole world. As we all stand united, in front of this great challenge and these times, we are not alone. We are united. And we are all the children of our Creator. Thank you. Let us know peace. Let us know the blessings of our own peace. The ripples of peace from the center of our own being, extending out beyond and onwards to all our human family. Let us share. Let us share in those waves of peace. And let them ripple out across the great ocean of existence. give thanks. For your presence, for the sharing of your light and your love and your peace in these times. We are one human family. In this web of eternal life, may all the divine blessings be ours. As we give thanks for this life, this opportunity to live, to love, to learn, and to love. Shanti, Shanti.